example, we could say, let's say there's a story about hunting. Let's say there's two friends by the name Abraham and Daniel. They went for hunting. As they went there, Abraham doesn't know how to hunt, but Daniel do. So when they went there, Abraham is a little bit scared. So when Daniel showed him on how to hunt. So this is a very short story. See, the main idea is how to hunt. So, and all the details on how they went to the forest and how he showed him is the details. We call them the details, which is the details that's collected to show the theme or the main idea of the story. So again, the main idea of the story is how to hunt. But the details of how Daniel showed Abraham how to hunt, how to go to the forest, how to shoot is about the details of the story. So quickly, I have to go to the spelling part of today's. And we've taken those five words, which is take, as take, take, cake. I'm sure you know this one, cake, lake, lake, location, location, hotel, hotel. Those are five spelling words for us. We can take an example like take. I take my book from my friend. I take my book from my friend. Cake. I'm sure you know this one. Cake. I ate cake yesterday. Or you can say, yesterday I ate cake. Cake. Lake. My grandparents lived by the lake. Lake. Location. Location. My location is around Bole. My location is around Bole. Hotel. Hotel. Last week I visited my friend in a nearby hotel. In a nearby hotel. I hope you understand those five words. Again, my name is Shobhi. I'm your new spoken teacher.